Hello students, welcome to Nisi Max. We are going to discuss about the topic is separation of substances. First method is sieving. The process of separating fine particles from larger particles by using a sieving method. And the next method is threshing. Threshing is hand beating against an object. It's a process in which we separate grain from stalks. And then another method is hand picking method. Some substances are easily separable just by taking out the impurities with our hands. Thank you, students.